we're Sandy.
Hi, we're live. Sandy and Bruce live, and Cletus. How's everybody doing today on this beautiful Sunday?
It is.
Oh, it's a heat wave here in Newfoundland. So beautiful outside, like 28, 29 degrees. And it's just absolutely beautiful. There's Dave. Hi, Dave. How are you doing?
I think we're going to the beach in an hour.
Yes, we might have to, eh? And it's so hot today. Poor Cletus. We had to tie his hair up because he was sweating it. And so we had to tie Cletus's hair up. So good to be here today, guys. We missed you guys the last couple days, but good to be back today on this beautiful Sunday.
I wish I could see all that and not look like a dork looking at it at the same time.
Well, you do look like a dork. What do you want?
I know. That's what you first thought the first time you saw me, right?
Yeah.
Look, that dork should be mine.
I know, eh? What a dorky situation.
Speaking of dorky situations, this first song is all about a very dorky situation.
Yes.
It's about as dorky as the world can get, isn't it?
You know, I come to notice that we've been doing 3 or 4 or 5 shows now, and we haven't talked about what's going on the planet, which really, I don't really want to talk about it much, yeah. But with COVID and all, and I thought to Bruce, I said, well, we should sing the coronavirus song, because we did write a song called The Coronavirus.
Jackie and Patricia. Hi, guys.
Anyway, here's a song I wrote. It's called The Coronavirus Song.
And it's dated because the first thing it says it started a month ago.
Yeah, but I'm going to say a few months ago.
Oh, you're going to change the
words?
Yeah,
there you go.
See? There's a woman for you.
Welcome, everybody. Hi, Bruce. How you doing? Bruce Morton from Calgary. How are you doing, my friend? Awesome. All right.
Coronavirus song written by yours truly.
Sandy Lambert.
There we go. Here's 1, 2, 3.
Started in China a few months ago or so. They say it comes from snakes and bats, but really we don't know. Everyone is wearing masks and even underwear. They call it the coronavirus, a pandemic's drawing near. Coronavirus, go away, we don't. Stop taking lives, causing fear, sickness all around. There really is no one to blame, so let's leave it in God's hands. Coronavirus, go away and don't come back again. Everyone, get prepared for self-quarantine. Make sure you stock up on everything you need. Wash your hands really well and cough into your arm. Protect yourself from the germs that cause all the harm. Coronavirus, go away, we don't want you around. Stop taking lives and causing fear and sickness all around. So let's leave it in God's hands.
Well, that was our mission.
And we wish it would go away. And don't come back again.
And don't come back.
Marie Ducey, how you doing, Marie? Cousin? I tell you, we got a few watching there. We got about 60 or so on there. Awesome, guys. Hope everybody's having a beautiful Sunday.
Now, you're all crazy. You should all be at the beach.
Yes. I do have CDs for sale, folks, if anybody is interested.
Yeah, I'll hold that when you
talk. Just shout me a message if anybody's interested.
That's what we're looking for right there.
In a CD. My original's on there. And one written by my brother-in-law, Brent. It's a great album. Good morning, Sandy and Bruce. Hi, guys. How are you doing?
Please,
from St. John's.
Now, hi, St. John's.
I knew that. See? Cletus.
Oh, we never said hello to Cletus yet today. Hello,
yeah,
Cletus.
Yeah, Cletus got to say hi.
Cletus looks a little bit like Beaker from the Muppets, and he looks frightened all the time. See? Cletus is an ugly stick. We're going to talk about Cletus a little bit later on, in case there's anyone out there who's come across an ugly stick yet.
I got my daughter here today, Samantha. And my little grandson, well, he's sleeping right now. I was gonna put him in my arms and show you guys Jackson today, but hopefully he'll wake up soon. You never know. Sam, you should come say hi to everybody. Come over and say hello. Come on, she's shy.
Maybe when little Junior Cletus
wakes up.
Hi,
Helen. Sister-in-law Helen there. How you doing, my darling? Nice to see you. Lots of people coming in there. That's awesome, guys. Beautiful. Tell us where you're from today and what you're up to on this beautiful sunny day.
I wonder if there's anyone from not in Canada. Stephanie Sutton, love your CD, bought it on iTunes. Cool, thanks.
Fantastic, thank you so much.
Helen Tapp, hey.
That's Helen, yeah.
Carol Ann White is watching from St. John's. Oh, you read that already, did you? Yeah.
Awesome.
Hi, Loretta, my love. Hi, Loretta, my love. Oh, someone talking to somebody else. Cool.
Oh, yeah, they're talking to each other.
Oh, you gotta like that.
You gotta love it.
Now, guys, what's the story behind this song? I mean, not the story, but how come you chose this one today that we're about to do, that is?
Well, before I move on, I wanted to mention I've had a million requests, friend requests on my Sandra Lambert page, which is my private page. And I've set up my Sandy Lambert singer-songwriter page and Sandy and Bruce Live for all my friends, my music friends that would like to, you know, be involved with our shows and stuff. So if you see that I haven't approved your friend request, it's because, well, I usually don't approve strangers on my private.
Them folks ain't strangers.
Yeah, but anyway, if you want to be my friend, just join Sandy Lambert, singer-songwriter, or Sandy and Bruce Live.
Yeah.
And there you go. You could find out all our stuff. We'll get to know each other as time goes on. And I wanted to mention, folks, my website is sandylambert.com. You could always see what we're up to on my website.
Where's that?
And also YouTube is Sandy Lambert, if you want to hook up on YouTube.
It says the weather's bad in Ontario today.
Oh,
sorry.
The weather's bad in Ontario.
But it goes by and then you can't.
Yeah, yeah. And folks, I wanted to mention too, there's lots of other people doing live shows. So
yes,
please
yes.
go feel free to support them. I know Dave Pike is doing one, and Nettie Mack up in Calgary, I know she's doing one, and my beautiful friend Miss Karen Churchill, she's doing one just about every day, I think.
Yeah.
And Tom and Pearl.
She's like the Ever-Ready Battery.
Yeah. So anyway, you know, join in and support, you know, because right now all our gigs are gone because of COVID, so this is the next best thing. So this show is basically all requests, mostly. I think every song on this show is a request. So we did our best to try to make everybody happy. We'll get to everybody's as soon as we can. Anyway, this is a little Dolly Parton. We had a request for A Coat of Many Colors. So,
in the key of A.
Yeah, so if you guys want to sing and play along, feel free. We're in A.
It was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together.
Churchill is watching. Linda Churchill.
Hi, Linda. How are you doing, my darling? Beautiful day here in Glovertown, folks. Tell us where you're from.
I saw one there that said that the weather in Ontario is not nice today.
Yes, so Newfoundland got a beautiful week of weather coming up, so we're like, yay.
We're the lucky ones for now, I guess.
Talk about lucky. I went out to a friend's house last night, went out for a little visit, and we had given us a beautiful meal of fish.
Fresh cod fish.
And so it didn't even go in my freezer. I left it out, and this morning I got up and I went to pot, and I had nice fish and brews and potatoes and scrunchions. So here in Newfoundland we call it fish and brews, of course. And by golly, was it ever some shocking good. It was absolutely delicious.
Indeed.
Even Bruce had some.
I even had a bit of fish.
And Bruce is not a newfie, but he loves it.
Oh yeah, it's pretty good.
Right? I offered Cletus some, but he said he's not into it, so it's all good.
He didn't want his iron content to go up from the molasses.
I see on there somebody requested Grey Foggy Day. Oh my goodness, we haven't done that yet. I guess we should just slip it in now. I could just pull it off quite easy, and that poor lady had asked for Grey Foggy Day several times. See if I can remember all the words. I haven't sung it in a while, but sing along, guys. In some years ago, since I left from my island, I'm Marcella to go to the mainland, like the old folks. Oh, foggy day. Backwards, boss, but that's all right.
Yes.
You get the point. Hi, Kathy, how you doing? Gee, she's asking for Roxy Roller. Now, Kathy, how am I going to sing Roxy Roller on acoustic guitar?
We could. We'll just have to work it out.
Hi, sis. Diane there, sounding awesome.
Thank you, sister.
Fantastic. Fine crew on there today.
Whoever this Loretta is, she's pretty popular. That's the second person I've seen talking to Loretta. We'd have to pay her.
Yeah. Tell us where you're from, everybody.
Awesome job. Okay, thank you very much.
Yes. Tell us what you're up to on this fine Sunday. Sure beautiful here. I wish I was out on the water fishing. That's where I'd like to be. But this is pretty fun, too. Not going to complain. You guys do an awesome job on Gray Foggy Day. Thank you, my sweetheart. Appreciate that. That was a spur of the moment thing, eh? I don't know if I remembered all the words. Tammy, I did Paper Roses on my last show.
Oh, that you could go back on YouTube and look at it.
Yes.
Show 4?
All my shows are posted on YouTube, guys.
Was it show 4 or 3?
It's either 3 or 4. We did Paper Roses.
Yeah. Oh, no, it was the first one. Uh-oh, we're in trouble. We don't know.
Yeah, one of them.
I think it was the first time because you did it for Ray.
Oh, my.
Remember?
Yes, I suppose. Yeah, it was the first or second.
We don't remember. So anyway, everything's being posted to YouTube. You can always go check it out there if you want to. And you don't have to be on Facebook to watch these either. You just have to go.
Yeah.
How do you do it? I think you just Google Sandy Lambert.
Yeah, sandylambert.com.
Oh, yeah. Puts it on her website. And then,
yes.
Then you can go look at them without being a member of Facebook.
I am in Calgary. How's the weather in Calgary today? Summerford. Hello, Betty. How are you doing?
Newfoundland?
Summerford? Yeah.
Newfoundland?
Yeah. Sure is. What a wonderful crew we got on
here
today.
This is just fun just to read all that.
We'd love to hear Capelin time. Well, we also did that show number...
I think that was 4.
3.
Oh.
No, 3. Show number 3. It's on YouTube. And we also posted Capelin time, actually, on YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
If you go look up under Sandy Lambert YouTube, you'll see Capelin time there.
Yeah.
We did it because we had so many requests. There's Aunt Vanita. How are you doing, my beautiful?
Don't be afraid to click that subscribe button on YouTube.
Yes. Get my YouTube channel there, Sandy Lambert, and you'll get all our new videos. Mr. Lauren James, how are you doing? There's another great entertainer there, Mr. Lauren James. Check him out. He does some beautiful songs there on all the shows, and he does a great job as well. Calgary is bright and sunny today. Yes, as well as Newfoundland. It's awesome here. We're going to get Bruce to sing now.
We are? What are we doing?
Cletus, what do you think? Yeah, Bruce, he said you should sing.
You know, we never talked about Roger either. I don't know Roger's last name, do you?
Yeah, I do.
He gave birth to Cletus. Roger Bradley gave birth to Cletus.
Yes.
There's another fine musician.
Yes.
Now, I don't know if Roger, he's got anything online, does
he? Our friend Roger Bradley. I'm not sure. I'm sure his name is on YouTube somewhere. But one day I was here at the house and a knock came on the door. And this was our friend Roger. He plays accordion. And he does a great job. And so anyway, yeah. Knocked at the door, and there he was. He had an ugly stick.
He was always loving Daddy's hands.
He had an ugly stick for me. So yeah, I was pretty blown away by that, and we really like Cletus a lot. It's a cool thing. Yeah, we'll have to do that one next show.
Daddy's hands?
No, I don't know the words, but I'd have to learn it for the next show. Daddy's hands. We'll have to write that one down.
We'll write them all down. Okay, so we're doing...
Yes.
We're doing a sort of cross between George Thorogood's version and the original of...
Sure.
It's Williams, which goes like this. Ready?
Well, let me have a sip of coffee.
I'm having water myself.
Sociable, everybody. Sociable.
All right, here we go.
Oh, Scooter, come here. Look, come say hi. Come here. So Scooter went and got a haircut, so I got to show you his haircut. Come here, buddy.
A little rat.
See, Scooter got his haircut. Now he really looks like a little rat. With all his hair gone, he only weighs 3 pounds. Say hi, Scooter. He sings too. We're gonna get Scooter to sing one day on the show. Hey, Scooter, you gonna sing a song? All right, Bruce.
I come in last night about 10:30 with that baby of mine. She wouldn't let me in. Move it on over. Rock it on over. Around, but I done let the deal go down. Moving on over,
moving on over,
rocking on over,
rocking on over.
Move over, little dog, the big bad dog is doing it. Well, she changed the lock on my back door. Now my key won't fit no more. Moving on over,
moving on over,
sliding. Drove by. We can see the main road out our window, see? And Patsy just drove by. Well, it was Patsy's car, I'm assuming she was in it.
I
can see the driver. Look, I have to look. I can't help it.
Jean McDonald.
Fort McMurray, wow.
I was Fort McMurray.
Grand Falls, was it up there, New huh? Brunswick, and it's been hotter than heck here in this summer.
Yes. Yes, we've had a pretty good summer here in Newfoundland, too, eh?
Best one since I've been here.
Yeah, and it's still going strong.
Thanks, Patsy.
Still going strong.
Do, 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 do. What does
you
it
guys
say?
Are awesome.
Are we following the list?
Yes.
All right.
We are. We're going to do a little fiddle song now. This is a new one for us.
Not for me.
Not for Bruce, but for me. I've never done it before, so oh my, hope I could pull it off.
This song's called Arkansas Traveler. I have no idea what that means, and it's also called the Bumblebee Song, because somebody wrote the words, I'm taking home my baby.
Bring it home.
Bumblebee.
Yeah.
All right, let's play it. Are we going to go three times, sir, or two?
Whatever you decide.
All right, well, are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I got to get this thing away from my foot here.
Bear with us here, guys.
One, two, three, four.
Fun. Gotta love it.
Yeah,
little
it
fiddling
say?
Around there. You gotta love that stuff, eh? All right, we had a request for some Patti Loveless. So I don't know a lot of Patti Loveless songs, but here's one that I do know. So the beautiful lady that requested some Patti Loveless, this one is for you. It's hard to remember everybody's name, but you know who you are. From Port McNeil, B.C.
No, Port McNeil.
Oh, Port McNeil. Bruce is from B.C.
That's Laurel. Hi, Laurel.
Do you know that person?
Yeah, that's the lady I told you about that was with Danny that they called their duo Laurel and Hurdley.
Oh, my goodness. This is fantastic.
That's funny.
Hello.
Wow.
Awesomeness. Thank you, Jean. God bless you. You guys are awesome. Thanks, James. My son, I tell you, what a beautiful group we have on there today. Tell us where you're from. Tell us what you're up to. We want to get to know you guys. Anyway, I haven't sang this song in many moons, but anyway, this is some Patti Loveless little country for you. You ready, dear? Can you remember this song?
Yeah, one,
we're two. Flying on a wing here.
One, two, three.
We Are you heading for a heartache? Oh yeah. Gonna get a bad break? Oh yeah. Made a bad mistake? Oh yeah. Well, you're never gonna find another love like mine. Someone's gonna do you like you done me, honey. And when she does you like she'll do you, it ain't funny. Little Patty Loveless. Hi, Barry Brown. How are you doing? I see Sister Trudy just came on there. How are y'all doing today, guys? Hello, hello, hello. Barry, I seen your videos of out in boat there in the whales. Some beautiful, bye. You're going to have to take us out, okay? Because I want to see the whales so bad. Biv, how are you doing, Biv? I tell ya.
Wants to be in your video. What does that mean? How do you do that?
Awesome singing and playing. Do you know Sonny's Dream? I do, Kathy. But we have...
But are you going to do it?
No, you know what? Because we're going to do it on the next show, and I already had that planned. And we're going to try to come up with a nice acoustic version of Roxy Roller.
Sure, we can do
I wonder,
that.
Can we do just a minute of it? Just for Kathy? Kathy, I haven't sang it since last summer, so... For you, Kathy. Roxy from the Roxy might turn some heads tonight. Flashlight dreams, peaches and dream delight. Roxy Rolla. Baba Job, she gets bubblegum. Sometimes she'll pass you the keys. Roxy Roller. Ooh, Roxy Roller. Roxy Kathy, we just did a little bit for you, but we will come up with a good version of that on acoustic and do that for you, I promise. The next song, we had a request for some John Connolly from my beautiful sister Dana up in Calgary. And I don't know if she's watching or not. I haven't seen her name come up yet, but she might be there. I'm not sure.
Can't see
but anyway, this is one of her favorites. It's called Rose Colored Glasses, and I think we've actually had a couple requests for this one. Kathy said awesome. Cheers, Kathy.
All the names I've never
miss
seen.
Miss you guys in Calgary.
Sheila Critchley. Sheila Brown Critchley.
Hi,
you
know Sheila.
Sheila. Do you know?
Yeah.
Do you? Do you know
I
everybody?
Do.
I don't know anybody.
I know, I'm really smart.
I knew Laurel.
See?
I knew Laurel. Jackie.
Yeah.
That don't matter as long as you know. How about Betty O'Quinn? Do you know her?
Nope.
Hi, Betty. We don't know you, but
we do now.
Yeah. You can't forget old Quinn. Oh, we're doing it now.
All right, here we go. A little John Connolly for you. Ready? I can't find one. you go. Going out to my beautiful sister Dana. And I'm not even sure if she's on yet or not. But
it's early there.
Yeah, it's a bit early there, but she should be awake. She's usually awake at this time.
Hi, Laurel. Kaplan McNeil. Jackie said Jackie knows Laurel too.
Oh wow. Very cool. Bruce likes reading all the notes. He's getting hooked on it, see?
Hooked? Did you say hooked? I'm getting hooked.
Hooked on phonics.
You're a phonic.
Oh, God, yeah. All right, Bruce, what's it's that? Your turn.
Oh, doing what?
The next that. Song on the list.
Well, I can't see it because you just covered it up.
Yes. Well.
What does it say? Oh, sure.
Aye.
We got papers? Look at the papers. Oh, my.
Nobody could see them, only you, dear.
All right. Can I see that without
hang
my glasses?
Hang on, I got to get a drop of water first. I'm parched. Yep. Some hot dogs. Yep, that enough here. To kill you, hey?
Do that again. Cheers.
Cheers.
Geez, you got, dude, last time we had a black cheers cups, and now you got a clear one.
Yeah, I know. I got coffee and water, see? See? Laurel saying hi to Jackie. Wow, amazing. Oh, Ruth, thank you, my darling.
We all went to music school together, Jackie and Bruce and Laurel.
Wow, how cool is that?
Many moons ago.
Oh dear, don't judge me.
Many moons ago. Alright, so God. Now here's a. This one's from the early 60s or late 50s, one of the two.
I know my brother Dan likes this one a lot. I don't know if he's watching or not, but. Oh boy, you're getting serious now.
Well, I'm the type of guy who will never settle down. Pretty girls are, you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I hug them, cause to me they're all the same. Well, I hug them and I squeeze them, they don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer, yeah, I'm the Wanderer. I roam around and round and round and round and round. Well, there's Laura on my left arm and Mary on my right. And Janie is the girl, well, that I'll be with tonight. And when she asks me which one I love the best, I tear open my shirt and show a rosy on my chest. Cause I'm the Wanderer, yeah, I'm the Wanderer. I roam around and round and round and round and round. Oh well, I roam from town to town. I go through life without a care. And I'm as happy as a clown. I win my two fists of iron and I'm going nowhere. Well, I'm the type of guy likes to roam around. I'm never in one place. I roam from town to town. And when I find myself falling for some girl, well, I hop right into that car of mine and drive around the world. Cause I'm the Wanderer. They call me the Wanderer. I roam around and round and round.
You were right into that song.
Thank you very much.
Yes, he was, indeed. All right, we had a request for a Ring of Fire. Johnny Cash. Oh my, what was the lady's name? She requested that yesterday. I'm sure she's on here. If you are, my darling, this one is for you. She requested Ring of Fire and Coat of Many Colors, so we did both. So we're going to do that right now. Go, Bruce, go.
Ready?
Yes. Yeehaw. Thank you. taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, when the fire went wild, I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 that ring of fire.
Let's see what we're doing for how much of our hour. Oh my goodness, we're already 50 minutes.
I know. Time flies when you're having fun. We are having way too much fun.
We can't play all those songs in 10 minutes, so we're going to have to pick the right ones.
Well, go on. We're going to do, somebody requested Wildwood Flower.
That's right, yes.
And so we're going to do that for you right now. Well, we're going to try anyway. Fantastic. I can't remember who it was that requested this,
We'll have to start writing that down because...
we're going to have to start writing all the names.
There's
just
well,
so many, so we try to put in what we can, eh? Don't forget, folks, I do have CDs for sale if anybody's interested. It's a great album, my originals. So PM me a message if anybody is interested.
That girl in that picture looks just like you.
Yeah. And I also want to say thank you so much for the tips. We've been getting some tips come in, and I can't thank you guys enough, beyond appreciate it from the bottom of our hearts. And for those people that are buying CDs and stuff, thank you so, so much. It's hard times right now for musicians, so you know what, every little bit helps, and it's very appreciated, big time.
You guys
big
can't
time.
See this now, but Sandy's taken her shoes off and put them back on about 12 times now. How do you know whether you should have your shoe on or is it
well,
different songs?
I'm going to tell you why, because it's so hot.
Yeah.
So I don't know.
Little fellas will be.
I put some on, take some off. Put some on, take some off. You know what?
That'd be the kind of thing a girl would do.
Aren't
she
you
just took them off again.
I thought you were doing this on banjo. No, you're not doing it on banjo.
Well, I could, but no, let's just do it on guitar.
Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah.
So we're going to try this Little Wildwood Flower by request, featuring Bruce here.
Listen to the dog snoring.
Oh, our dog is snoring.
Yeah, that tells you how good the show is.
If you hear snoring in the background, it'd be my dog Dakota.
Oh, my.
Awesome, Bruce. Yes, that was awesome.
Or what are we doing? Excellent, Bruce. Let's see, I've got We've got about 7 minutes or so. We can stay on a bit afterwards.
So we've had people request Cletus to do a song.
Oh, yes.
So I suppose we should put Cletus to work.
And, all right, Cletus. Now, I didn't see anybody from not Canada. But not I wonder if there's anybody who don't know what this fella is. This here is called an ugly stick. Here's what he's comprised of. There's this, he's a one-legged feller. He lost his leg in the war, the other one. He's a musician yeah. now. He's a trained musician. There's this, well, that's what's left of his other leg, maybe you could say, I suppose. And then and all these rattly critters on him. And I got his hair tied back there. He looks a bit like Ahmed.
Jeez. Bruce, he actually looks a bit like you.
Now, I tied up his hair.
He just needs a pair of glasses.
Because when his hair is not tied up and you play him, he don't work very good. And this is how you play him. Well, there's no need to tell. We'll just show.
Yes. Anyway, I'm going to try a little newfie stomp here to get Cletus going. Poor Cletus is feeling left out, so we got to do something to get Cletus on the go. Hi, Pat.
Yeah, you won't be able to see the stick on the bottom, but you'll hear it.
You ready, Bruce?
I am. Cletus, you ready?
For tuning in. Beyond appreciate it. I wanted to take a minute and introduce my little grandson to everybody. And his name is Jackson. This is little Jackson right here. And he's 3.5 months old.
4 months.
Oh, well, almost 4 months. Oh, he's looking at Papa now.
No, he's looking over there.
Oh, okay.
He sees the fan in the mirror.
Here. Wonder if we could get him to smile. Everybody say hi to Jackson. This is our little Jackson man. This is my first little grandbaby. Oh, and he's so precious. And he loves the music. He is so handsome, and yes, he is. He's just a little doll. Say hi, Jack. Say hi to everybody. Our little Jack goes in for open heart surgery on September the 15th. So everybody please say a prayer for him.
You fine little creature you are.
Yeah.
Aren't you?
He's a good boy.
Yeah.
He just woke up, didn't he? He's a good boy.
We love him to pieces. He's such a joy to our lives. And I want to say thanks to everybody for tuning in today. We'll let you know when the next show is going to be. And like I said, if anybody would like a CD, just feel free to let me know. And check out the website, sandylambert.com. And all our shows are posted there as well. And it'll say which or when we're going to do our next show on there. And our YouTube channel is Sandy Lambert, under Sandy Lambert for YouTube. So feel free to check us out on YouTube and subscribe to my channel. Yes, yes, say prayers for Jack because he's going to need it. He's a strong boy, so we're... He's like, what's going on? Why am I on camera?
He just woke up.
He just woke up from a nap, so he's all out of sorts.
Hi, sweetie. Just a fine little boy you are, that's my man.
Big smiles. Big smiles.
Here, let me hold him and you sing ABs to him.
Big smiles.
Wanna? Hi, beautiful. What do you?
Anyway, guys, kid. I'd say our next show well, it's probably going to be Wednesday, eh, Bruce?
I would think so.
Well, hello.
Hi, beautiful.
Hello. Hello, beautiful boy. Hi. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Yay.
Yay, Jackson.
He's usually all smiles, but I guess
he's sleepy.
Yeah, he just
that's
woke
all right.
up.
He's doing fine.
Anyway, guys, thanks so much. Leave us a note. Make a request. We love you all. Thanks for being our friends and getting to know us, and we're getting to know you guys. It's a beautiful thing. Have a beautiful day, everyone. And we'll see you Wednesday, maybe?
Yeah, I think so.
Possibly. We'll let y'all know. Say hi, Jack. Say hi. Say hi. What do you see? Oh, my.
Wicked fun. Thank you, everybody.
Have a great day, everybody. God bless. Love you all. Cheers. Yep. See you next time.
Just push the button.